Hi, my name is Itte Detenamo, and I'm here at the Oceania Weightlifting Institute. I'm gonna show you around. I love weightlifting because a lot of challenging in training with mind and body and everything. We'll get up around before 8, then we'll have breakfast, so we get ready before 10. Normally I have bread and coffee and a couple of eggs. I eat really a lot just to keep my body weight up. Here we got the gym, so we usually walk through here, main entrance. We train at 10 o'clock in the morning. There's one in the morning, and we have another in the afternoon at 4 o'clock. What we do is, you go in the gym, you stretch, then for us, we just get ready for our coach. When our coach come in, he give us the program, he tell us what to do, and we just follow. If we have to start on snatch, we'll start warming up on snatch as well. Going up to the weight, he tell us to go up. Or if he want us to do squats, we do squats. So whatever he give us, we do it. So everyone really get psyched up and yeah. Everyone here do everything by themselves. They cook, wash their clothes, they clean. And this kitchen, everyone have turns like to clean as a group. So we make everything easy as much as possible. So this is where we cook. Got the everything here, everything we needed. Oh yeah, all the people who train here, cooks here, have their meal here or outside. This is where we put on the weights. I eat like everyone else eat. I eat chicken and all steak, fish. I drink coffee in the morning. I drink water in between. And it's the same as everyone. Here everyone watches TV here. Yeah? And we got two. If people wanna watch TV here, yeah? And the other ones wanna watch weightlifting or other ones, we got in the other room. We watch all the lifters before, we watch them, and even some of the world championship, if we have them, whatever we have, we watch them. We got a really good atmosphere with all different countries, and we all help each other. When nothing after training, we relax like this Sunday, but we just sit down together, play cards, or play guitar. It's called Last Card. Yeah, and we're all playing one game because everyone have different games back home. But this one, everyone can play. It's really easy. Thank you for coming. I hope you enjoy my tour around the Oceania Weightlifting Institute, and I hope you enjoyed.